What has become of this city? There used to be laws, justice, not anymore. Crime is out of control, cats are missing, and townspeople are being victimized.
Oh, hey! Who pooped on my porch?
What's going on with you? Whoa! Whoa!
We were supposed to protect those who couldn't protect themselves.
Get off my car, you little pecker!
Now superheroes are torn apart by political differences. We are two sides at war. But war isn't going to save our city. Time travel is my only hope now. Myths tell of ancient times, when a new king united a kingdom torn apart by a powerful stick.
Hi, hon.
Shut up, ma'am. There's no time to waste. I have to go back, change the present if I can, and find this cat. And in doing so, perhaps I can change what has happened to all of us. Don't worry, this doesn't affect combat, just every other aspect of your whole life.
Thank you.
We should be happy that he's made friends in this town so quickly.
We came here to hide. More friends just means more trouble.
You're being paranoid. You need to lay off that stuff. It's changing you.
Oh, lay off. It's the one thing that helps me relax from your stupid shit. Oh, hey, whippersnapper. Didn't see you there.
Your friends are downstairs, kiddo. Get out there and play.
Yeah.
Hey, look, you brought a towel. Hey, man, I'm Towler, your gaming bud. I'm gonna give you some tips from time to time because, well, who doesn't like tips, right? All right, then. I'll see you later.
Mommy, stop crying, sweetheart. I just have something stuck in my eye. Your friends are at the front door, honey. Go outside and play.
My lord, the filthy Moorish are attempting to overtake Koopa Keep. You gotta come back, my liege. You're our only hope. My lord, come on, dude. What, you just moved to town and you get to be king? Well, I think you're a little pussy. Punch that Moor in the face, king. Yeah, he can't talk to you like that. King. fine. They're the bad guys. Oh, yeah. Go, King! You can't keep the Moors down. Your butt needs to recharge, my king, but you can still punch him. Great mighty king! That was super gross, but not gross enough to defeat us. Our king shrugs off your puny blows. You have no chance against all of us.
Your king's too powerful. The Moors will triumph.
Our king is undefeatable. We've got to get inside Cartman's house. We gotta keep going. Stand aside or die. We're going through that door.
You can't.
Oh, yeah? Why not?
Because everything in front of here is lava.
Oh, dude, no way. All that is lava?
Yep, everything from here to here is lava. You can't cross it.
Shit!
Come on, let's get inside.
We can't. They're seeing everything in front of the door is lava.
Oh, that's not fair.
What do we do, the king?
What do you do now? You die.
Release the dragon! A dragon?
We're fucked.
No! That's the dragon roaring.
It's pissed.
Ah, man, he's still not dead?
Wow, did he just fart on a dragon?
Heck yeah, he did.
Ready the fire breath.
Get out of the way of the fire breath.
Don't end your turn where it's gonna hit you.
Damn kids!
Clear! As I was saying, you can't stop the king! He is all powerful! What a smitey!
Whoa, shit! More fire!
Oh my god, he defeated the dragon!
No freaking way! That kid's amazing! Maybe there's a way in through the garage, my lord!
If there's a way in through the garage, the king will find it.
Yes, only the king can find the secret way in through the garage. If there is, well, King Douchebag is such a skillful warrior! Did you see how he moved that ladder and used it to climb up? He truly is the most powerful king in all the realms.
Holy fuck, he's amazing.
Speak, Bard! What happened to the stick of truth?
The wizard had it thrown into the ocean.
Lies!
You shall feel the wrath of the Moorish.
Unhand him, you heathens! Release the bard, or you'll have the king to deal with.
The king? They say he can slay a dragon with one blow.
That's right. And if you don't... Wait, whoa, where is the wizard?
I thought he was with you guys.
Now we got a distress signal to come help him here. The wizard is gone. My name is the king. I'm from the future.
Dude, we said we're not playing that anymore.
Yeah, we're all split up. What's the point? This is the point. In my time, there is a massive crime wave and missing cats. I knew my only hope was to assemble the team.
Hey, you can't switch games like this. Where's the stick of truth?
Shut up, Kevin. This isn't about some dumb stick. There's a cat in trouble, and it's the key to finding the crime syndicate new to our town. In the future. Crime syndicate? That sounds too heavy for Coon and Fred. Well, what do you want, Clyde? You want the fucking Freedom Pals to find the missing cat? Get the $100 reward and make their superhero franchise more popular?
Fuck the Freedom Pals, dude.
That's right.
Poopsikins! There's a loud ringing coming from your basement playroom!
The Coon Alert! Come on, Coon Friends! Go get your stuff and report back to the Coon Lair! In the future, Coon and Friends assemble! Sorry guys, you can't play with us. We're playing superheroes now, and you guys are dorks.
Wanna go play Star Trek? I'm Spock. Maybe we can play our own game! Like, I don't know.
I'm bummed. I was gonna take up a trade, learn how to fletch arrows.
Oh, hello. The boys are down in their little basement playroom.
It seems like anything with a gold handle could be open. Give it a shot.
Oh, did you get locked out? I'm afraid little Eric put a lock on the door to keep me out. I'm sure he has the passcode written down here somewhere.